Aloha. Retired Navy Chaplain Doug Waite. In nothing be anxious, but in everything, with prayer and supplication, with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known unto God. And the peace of God, which passes all understanding, will guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus. Paul tells us, don't be anxious about anything, even coronavirus. Prayer, talking to God, supplication, ratcheting your prayer up, God, with thanksgiving. Then the peace of God, which passes all understanding, it's supernatural, will guard, it's a military term, your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus. The Lord be with you during this time. And I look forward to seeing you soon again.